My name is Lee Herold. I did 12 years in the Army, 7 active duty, 5 with the Army National Guard, Pennsylvania Army National Guard. I was a 62 Bravo, which is now a 91 Lima. That is a construction equipment repair. I worked on all construction equipment and engineer equipment in my time with the Army. Now I am with the Army Corps of Engineers. I'm on the repair fleet, medium capacity fleet. I'm a welder. I do striker detail also. I'm a 12-year vet, and I'm still serving.